McKenzie, and I'm the director of the Ignite Resource Center here in College Park, Georgia. Today, we're going to feature some of our awesome volunteers and the work that they do. We are blessed at Ignite to have over 28 volunteers. Now, many of our volunteers during the COVID-19 epidemic have not been able to physically be on the front lines with us, but we appreciate all of the support that they give us in the ways that they're able. Today, we want to feature some of those people that are actually out there in the community with us, that are delivering meals on a daily basis.
Grace Lunsford, and I live in historic College Park. And every Tuesday, my two daughters, who are listening to a story podcast right now, come to the Tracy Wyatt Rec Center, and we help deliver meals to those in need.
Life Skills and Education Consultant. I volunteer with Ignite Resource Center here in College Park, where I pack grocery bags and deliver food to the community.